Missing storm was located 7 miles southwest of Dodge City, moving north at 35 miles per hour. Expected hazards include a damaging tornado and tennis ball-sized hail. Tornadic debris has been confirmed by radar. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs.